The two games you've played so far against Braga, how much do you think you learned as a player in those two games?
Very much. I mean, it's different to play in the Europa League with that intensity and with the quality of the players compared with the quality and everything in the Scottish Premiership. Not that the Scottish Premiership is bad, but it's still different, like to the Europa League quality. So I learned a lot, but it was just two games. So I'm looking forward for more games.